Hi, I'm Lilly Dunn. I've been going to ministry all my life. I was blessed to grow up in a Christian home, grew up just hearing truth all my life. Really struggled with loneliness throughout my life, and kind of that was something I wrestled with God about even as early as elementary school, like, hey, you know, why did you put me here so I can be alone, or why don't you give me people to love me? Got in a friend group and started realizing, okay, these people are having boyfriends, like I want a boyfriend. And so ended up getting to a relationship with someone who didn't love the Lord, and that really, you know, took a toll on me because I put him on a pedestal and I idolized him, and I looked at the Lord and I said, okay, I know you love me, but like, I want to experience this love. Started falling into a lot of things, told myself lies, and believed lies from the devil that, okay, you know, if I do things with him and I sacrifice things, that maybe he will love me. And after that relationship ended, I really felt like, okay, I don't have much worth because I kind of got treated like my sexual intimacy that I could give him was kind of all that was worth to him. I felt so hurt that I started kind of searching for more of that in the world. And also in this relationship, I got introduced to drinking from my friends, and so started to fall into that. And when I would experience anxiety, I would kind of use drinking with my friends as a coping with that. And so it wouldn't be like, oh, drinking to get drunk. It would be drinking to not feel anything. I really struggled with it and started kind of to struggle more with suicidal thoughts, and really fell into self-harm just because I felt like I deserved punishment because of what I was doing and because of the way I was hurting others. And so really was at a dangerous place thinking, okay, like, do I deserve to be here? And the Lord met me in that whenever I was kind of at that lowest. And I just remember kind of being in this hole, and I looked to him, and normally I'd be digging down in this hole. But I looked to him and I said, okay, like, you want to help me out? Fine. Like help me out. And he grabbed my hand and he pulled me out, and I started, you know, doing practical things like reading my Bible more and listening to worship music. And I really started to kind of heal. But the most important thing that I did was I put my identity in what he said and started to realize, okay, like, I am loved. And the world may look at me and say, oh, you're a sinner and you hurt people, or, oh, you know, you're broken. But the Lord said, no, like, you're loved and you're valued and you're whole. And, like, the Lord just really saw me and waited while I ran from him. And then whenever I turned back, he was still waiting there just to use me and love me.